As part of the major Verona Road US 18-151 reconstruction project, the Wisconsin Department of Transportation created this simulation video on how to safely navigate Stage 1 of Verona Road from the Madison Beltline, or US 12-18, south to Raymond Road in Madison. Stage 1 construction will be completed in 2016. From the westbound Beltline to southbound Verona Road, motorists should take the Verona Road exit toward Dodgeville. As you exit, follow the signs and pavement markings to choose the appropriate lane in order to reach your destination. The new single-point interchange accommodates all vehicles, including large trucks and oversized, overweight vehicles. You'll notice some turning movements occur simultaneously, such as left turns from the Beltline to Verona Road and Midvale Boulevard. Once on Verona Road, motorists can continue south to Raymond Road and beyond, or turn right onto Summit Road to access area businesses and neighborhoods on either side of Verona Road. Remember, left turns are eliminated at the Atticus Way and Summit Road intersection. To access businesses and neighborhoods on the west side of Verona Road, simply turn left or right to your desired destination. If you wish to access the other side of Verona Road, motorists should turn left at the T intersection. After making a left turn at the signals, travel toward the new roundabout located under Verona Road. As you approach the roundabout, yield to all traffic on your left and enter the roundabout when there is a safe gap in traffic. While in the roundabout, follow the signs and pavement markings to reach your desired destination. In this video, the driver will exit toward Atticus Way. Once you arrive at the signalized intersection at Atticus Way, you can travel straight or turn right to access area businesses and neighborhoods. To return to Verona Road, simply turn left at this intersection as shown in the video. As you turn right onto Verona Road, you can merge into the far right lanes to travel east on the Beltline, or merge into the two far left lanes to reach the westbound Beltline, or stay in the middle lanes to continue north to Midvale Boulevard. Just follow the signs and pavement markings. In summary, left turns are eliminated from the Atticus Way and Summit Road intersection. In order to access either side of Verona Road, all movements are right ins and right outs, which improve safety, mobility, and efficiency. Lastly, remember to follow all signs and pavement markings to safely reach your destination. For more information on the Verona Road Reconstruction Project, please visit www.veronaroadproject.wi.gov.